Hello guys, and welcome to a brand new series, a part number one, and I am very, very excited. It is Doom, the classic FPS, lots of gore, lots of blood, gruesome as ever, is back in style on the PS4, Xbox One, and PC. And I just noticed this, by the way, alternative cover. Look how sexy that is. That is classic Doom. Can you see that, right? That is pretty awesome. Anyway, if you guys want to win a copy of this game, leave a like on the video, leave a comment, perhaps when you first found my channel, and you guys are entered to win a copy of the game for the PC, Xbox One, or PS4. Also, we've got the platforms there. Also, if you guys can please share the video with your friends and stuff over Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, it means so much to me. The first part is always the most important part of a series, and yeah, if you guys could help, that'd be much appreciated. Also, I will leave a few links in the description. A no commentary version of this video, if you guys want to watch no commentary, that's up to you. Link in description. Also, a link to Snap Maps and Multiplayer. Again, links will be in the description. Also, G2A, which is where I buy all my games. It's the cheapest place I found Doom for on PC, so check it out. And use the code GRIOT for an extra discount. And enjoy the video! Right guys, we're now into Doom, the actual game itself. Oh yes, so we've got Multiplayer, Campaign, and Snap Map. Snap Map is like a user-generated content. Multiplayer is multiplayer, and campaign is single player. So let's do that. New slot. Also, I've heard about a very interesting setting, actually. If you go down to settings, you can change the field of view in a console game. That is incredible. I think the standard is 90. I've done it to 95, but that's up to you. Turn motion blur off. Got low, medium, and high. I've turned it off completely. Not a big fan of motion blur, so yes. And let's jump into the game. Single player. Ooh, which one should I go with? I'm too young to die. Hurt me plenty. Let's go for ultra violent. Is that a good one to go with? Like a medium difficulty? Yeah, why not? Let's go for it. Uh-oh. I might regret this.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you. You will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
Oh, well, they went straight into it, fair enough. I thought it'd be like some sort of like crazy like cutscene something, but nope. We are straight into it. Destroying these demon-ass creatures. Already I've seen so much blood, it's unreal. Right, let's aim. Man, look at when you aim. The gun just sort of does this weird like pulsey out thing.
Nice.
Right, I guess we... R3, yep, that's fine. Pressed into... Whoa, it's a hologram. They praying to this hologram? It's like a sort of Tutankhamun-y gravestone thing. This. What is going on right now? I have no idea. It's our suit. Oh yes. That look at the floor, it's just covered in blood and bones.
Ew.
Alright, let's get in it. Oh yes. It's like my worst nightmare is coming true. What is going on? Oh, yes. It looks so good. Oh, baby. Unavailable to everything. Offline, no signal. That's not good. Ah.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
So I guess we'll do that then. That's our first job. Main power alignment offline.
I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
He didn't seem convinced by that, did he? He's like, fuck, shut up. Stupid monitor screen. Hello?
Any demons in here? Oh my god! What's this? Oh, gory kills. So press the right stick in. Okay, let's do that. Gory kills! Oh, so once he does that weird flash. Oh, that was nice. Looks like a flashing. Boom! Ooh-hoo! And boom! Oh my god, that's so awesome. That will never get boring. They literally just blow up from the power of his punch. It's some incredible skills. Get a new gun. Why is this big emphasis on the right stick? I'm not quite sure what that is. Ooh. Combat shotgun, bitch. Oh, hello. You don't look very friendly. Why are you screaming for? Chill out. Hey! Nice, 90 health. Where's my arm? That's what I want. Oh, fuck, there's loads of them. Hey guys, how you doing? Let's take them out. Ooh! I feel like I'm gonna take a little while to really get into this game, like in terms of like character controls. It's definitely like a, feels like a sort of really classic FPS. Which is definitely not a bad thing. But it may take a little while. I may look a bit shit at first. And I've put it on slightly hard difficulty. Not too hard, but... Bitch. My aiming's not exactly perfect. I think my sensitivity might be a little bit higher. And then quite low on ammo. Do some health right now. Oh my god, I got like hit like once while I was running away.
What?
No. I swear I hit you. Give me some health. Give me some health. Those fireballs just take so much damage off you. Oh, ripped your head off, you little shit. Right, so I look for those little blue bits on the floor, which are health and ammo. How do I change my gun? I should know this right now. Right, there we go. Change my gun. Oh, this barrel there as well. Oh, the blood just spews out. Die, little shit! There's still so many of these things, I just gotta keep moving as well. Ooh! You got destroyed, mate. Oh, there's still more coming. That's not good. There's ammo here. Oh. That one hit from like a mile away just took off so much health. You guys are horrible. You guys do so much damage. I've just hit him so many times. One, two, three.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Get some health, some ammo. Looks like we continue through this main door here. Open. Can I open it? Very. It doesn't want to open, does it? Hello, random hologram.
He can't be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
She's talking about us? Talking about me? The guy in a suit? Hit button. Go up
I'm
elevator.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Well, that was pretty insane. Doom is back, baby, and in style. Reload. Right, what's this now? Find the resource op entrance, which is apparently 570 in that direction. Do I just drop down? You sure about this? I guess. There's no other way to go, so I'm gonna have to drop. Boom! Impact compensator, I mean, that said. I've got a bit of armor. Yes. My first armor. What was that? Codex. Press to view. Oh, so you got all these little codexes we can read if we want to. Okay, cool. Got that database, weapons. I can't wait to get some of these crazy ass weapons. The Possessed. I just saw a demon drop from the sky. Lovelies. Over here? Nope. It's flames of death. I'm probably going to do some PC gameplay as well. See how gorgeous that game actually looks. So if you subscribe to my gameplay only channel, I'll upload some stuff over there in like 4K gloriness. So you look forward to that. If I can do it. Pretty sure I can though. Alright, let's jump down here, baby! Boom! Oh, I missed. Oh, that was a kick and a half. Oh, this guy takes a few more hits. Whoa! That guy was pretty insane. Monsters. Possessed soldiers. These guys used to be soldiers, and now they're these horrible demon creatures. Just great. Whoa, his head just disappeared. My health is dropping like a pile of shit right now. Imagine doing this on like the hardest difficulty. I mean, I'm doing it on the hardest difficulty right now, but please just die, little prick. There you go. Are you, went straight into me. Yes, picked up some armor there. Oh, where the hell do you guys come from? It's barrels. That worked. Okay, use barrels. Noted. I just got hit from like a mile away. Stop doing that. You not appreciate this. Yeah, this is like, this was like a classic game. That makes any sense. Oh, that was a kill. Duke. It feels like it's not walking you through it. It's hard. It's not like, here we go, guys. Nice easy game for you to play. I play so many easy games recently. Walk you through it. This is definitely not. This is hard. This is like, you have to be on point all the time. Otherwise, you will just die. Oh, shit. Like that. See? Screwed up. You're punished. Punished, punished, punished. Where the hell do I go next? Is there still more coming? Try and work out the right way. Some of these melee kills are so... so sweet. Right, checkpoint reached. Yay! Also, the checkpoint system in this game, believe me, I've done it already. I've died. And you go back and it's pretty far. Yeah. It's pretty far. It does punish you for dying. Which is rare these days. Yes! I knew it was that door. I knew it. Blue access only. Invalid key card required. Great. That's great. Something in there, look. Oh, that's the key card. So if I can somehow get in there, get the key card, and run back, that could work. Thank you. Look at their body. It's just pure blood. Right, so we go back to this door now. It should be open for me. Well, I can open it. My wonderful blue card. Access granted. Well, thank you very much. I wouldn't say I've really got access to it. I'm also sort of forced my way in. What the hell's that? Oh, frag grenades. Sweet, how do we use frag grenades? That's the change gun. It's probably one of the, let's find out. How do we throw grenades? Ah, there we go. L1. Sweet. Hello! Oh, that's... the ones from above are so nice. Not around here. There's guys over there, look. Hello, little demon creatures. These ones are okay. This is when they swarm you. There's a lot of them. Idiot. This might be the right way. I have to admit, the whole... it feels like a sort of almost like an open world in some ways. This all going from A to B. Obviously it's not, but... I have been sort of dying for like a really good FPS campaign like for a long, long time. And this might sort that itch out. Checkpoint reached. Yay! There's a control panel here. We'll pick up some ammo and armor and that sort of stuff. I'm guessing there's a whole bunch of like collectibles as well. Oh, is that what's this? This looks interesting. What is this? What the hell are you... what is that? A suit token. What the fuck? Oh, God, you can do upgrades. So we have one token at the moment. So I can do this one over here. These upgrades improve resistance to environment and explosive damage. I guess we can do that, just try out. So, decreases explosive barrels and environmental damage taken. Let's go for it. Done. So there's quite a few upgrades as well. Weapon upgrades. Oh, no one told me this. equipped, so hold down the L2. Can we do it now? I knew that. It does, look, it charges up. So what does that, how does that work? So like, does it fire like just crazy now? Oh, nice. So you can charge up again. Ooh, I like it. Very fancy. Right, where to next? Oh, I saw a button over here, didn't we? Right. Sorry, I'm just trying to get used to all the stuff. Right, this mission tab will show you the auto map, available mission challenges, and exploration items you can find in the areas. Okay. Downloaded. Nice. So it's telling me to go. I guess I can't go that way because obviously it's blocked off. So I'll have to find another way around. Great. So that's the map. So we're going to head, I guess, up there, down there, and it's sort of like around. Hello! Boom! Get out the way! Athamir, have you guys been seeing that trailer, that live-action trailer? It looks so good for this game. Oh, what the fuck are you? Crazy demon creature. So about trying to dodge these stupid attacks. Oh, look, he's staggered! He got shot so much, you little bitch. Checkpoint reached. Well, thank you. I feel I might get lost in this game a few times. I feel like it's gonna happen. Armor, thank you. It's all about keeping the ammo up, the armor up, the health up. Keeping it yourself in a good state for combat, basically. Oh, hello. That shot though, that second shot, that was terrible. Someone hit me. You little shit! I lost all my armor in that one hit. This game is not gonna walk you through the game at all, is it? What if I can finish the game in this difficulty? I feel like I might get angry at some point and just go, fuck it! Put it in easy mode. Some more ammo. Oh, there's a door then. Oh, fuck you! Little shit! Checkpoint reached. Ah, can I somehow get up there? There's like a door there. If we can find, I guess if I can try and jump from this very top bit, that could work. Oh my god! Ugh, you don't like that. You don't want to fall to my death. Hello? Friendly demon creatures? What is this? Not like the look of you. Ooh. Okay. Combat support drone. Let's go with... rapid fire, big boom. Oh, the sound of big boom. Let's go for that. It's purchased. Just punched it. Pull on a robot. So it does like a charge shot now. Should I just try it out? So if I hold it and then boom. Oh my god, it's like a freaking rocket. Nice. Some ammo as well. Right, they're coming. Hey guys. Oh, that was so sweet. See it charging up there as well. Trying to take out a big dude with it. Oh my god. Yes. Only like one hit, little shit. Uh-oh. What the happened to my health? The way I just died there, what happened there? That was graphic. Yeah, so I was trying out that new charge shot, and I was probably a bit stupid. Anyway, let's move on from that. I could try and go just a different direction. Oh, there's lots of armor here. Oh, nice. I missed you. Some health. So I've got 20 armor, which is not too bad. I guess we now continue down here. That was a rather unfortunate death, I must admit. Actually, we can throw grenades in here as well, can we? Have some grenades! Like anyone? Oh, the looms just flew away. Right, charge up. I think I definitely landed some shots on someone. Oh, man, they just seem to wreck me so quickly. Definitely to improve my aiming. That's for sure. Dead? Oh, he's dead in one hit. Nice. Ugh. Oh shit. Well, that's quick. How is you so quick? Shit. Who just hit me then? And you guys are pissing me off right now. I'll just go off. Let me up here. There we go. Oh, fuck you. Jesus. Come from nowhere. Well, I think we are. Okay, so continue. Yay! Progress, that's what I like. Any ammo or sank behind me? Yep. Thank you very much. Running. Ah! Tiny bit low on health. I would love some more health. That'd be awesome right now. Ha! Get some health. I like how there's like, lots of verticality in this game as well. So you go up and down, everywhere, all around. That's a pointless way to go. Let's go up through here. We're getting closer though. This next objective. Where the hell's that sound coming from? Uh-oh. Boom! That was the worst shot in the history of mankind. What was that? So I jumped randomly. Hey guys. Big dude behind. Have a grenade. Shit. Nice. It's more like it. It's about that constant move. See, that's when I stood still for a second there. It absolutely destroyed me. Oh man, that one barrel has done so much damage. Don't run out of ammo. I need the shotgun. The best gun by far. Can you just piss off for like a second?
Cheers.
What? My health just went down like by 50. What is this? Oh, that's good. That's the amount of health I got from that. You dead? Yeah. Whoa, he's split in half. You're dead. Just grab his arm. Right, you? No, you're still alive. Die, you shit. Yes. This game is so gruesome. I love it. Oh, it's another big dude. Have a barrel. Shitty little bastard. Right, I don't know where I go next. Oh, okay, just kill the rest of the demons first. Boom. That is one almighty punch. It's definitely an impressive punch for sure. Perhaps, whoa. Who's done that? Who done that? I can't seem to see you right now. Get up there. You just die, little shit. Don't let him shoot. Checkpoint reached. That is what I'd like to see right now. I'm trying to head up here. What's that sound? Those doors do seem to open up. Which I guess is a good thing. Sort of. I'm really bad. I've seen the boss creatures for this game in that trailer. And they look really, really big. Stupidly big. Oh, man. All right. Picked up some health. It looks like, where are we going right now?
Welcome to the UAC.
Hello.
Now 21 accident-free days.
Okay, cheers for that. I love how this game gives me, like, alien vibes from the films. It just feels like a classic. We're exiting. Okay. Oh, is that over? Okay. Done! Combat challenges unavailable. I didn't find any secrets at all. I mean, oops, sorry. I may come back to them and do, like, find all the secret areas or something, maybe. E1M1. Know your enemy. I know they're all demons. Is that plus? Horrible demon creatures.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Kill two possessed with one trigger from the shotgun. Perform five different glory kills on the possessed. Find three secrets. Ooh. Quest the Explorer. I keep saying possessed wrong, don't I? I'm saying that completely utterly wrong. Processed. Processed. You know what I mean. Oh my god. What is wrong with my voice?
Main power offline.
Hey guys!
Entrances
I'm trying to do this trigger pull right now. Hello. Coming in. Come on, little bubbers. Boom! Got one. Great. What if it just means literally two? What does it mean two at the same time? I'm trying to get them together. No, that's not what I want. I want to do two together. You little bastards. Team up together and try and take me out. shits.
Oh,
not good. You little shits! You took like all my health off, I swear. And this game is properly hardcore. I mean, it is Doom, so that's to be expected. Low power, so I'll turn the power back on first. Oh, great! Oh, hello, guys. Let's boom! Get suit. No, I got like one. No, little shits. Yes, who needs to use ammo anyway? Ooh, good. Oh, hello, guys. Blood everywhere and some health. Nice. Exactly what we needed. Reset the power.
Power online.
Oh yeah.
I believe in honesty.
Whoa.
Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Fuck me, the sound on that end bit. Ow, my ears. Little bitch. She sounds like she's a little bit psycho-ish, if I'm honest. Absolute psycho woman. Downloading all the intel from the auto map.
I believe in honesty.
Do you?
Especially now.
Oh, so she's talking to me now, sorry. Did she just stop talking? I don't know what happened there. Sorry. I might have screwed up.
Especially now.
Shit, there are loads down there. Oh my god, it's fucking loads. Oh my god. Hey guys, can you guys jump up here? I'm guessing probably not. Oh no, they can. Just great. Guys, we're coming up. I'm gonna try and get two. I'm gonna try and kill two right now. No, they're dropping down. Right, here we go. Boom! No! Just kill myself! Fuck you, little shits! Trying to do my challenges. Seems to screw them up every time. That's probably my most easiest challenge to do, and I just can't do it. Eat your arm, you little stupid. Whoa. I think I might have an upgrade.
Nice.
Right, so. How does this work? Select the mod. Ooh. Right, so. Reduces the charge time between explosive shots. Okay. We can increase the boom. Remove the loading time for an explosive shot. Let's go with increase the size of the explosion. Let's make everything bigger and better. Oh yes. Hey guys! Oh my god, that's big! That was massive. Can you like just shut up, woman? Oh, that is bloody awesome. Can we get up here? Ah! Where'd you come from? So you stay there for a bit. Stay staggered, and I will stamp on your face.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
So much armor. Pretty bad side, to be honest. Oh shit, I almost died.
You will have a seat alongside them just as I
will. Why do you keep repeating yourself, woman? Heard it already. It's all a bunch of bullshit.
Now.
I think I'm supposed to go up and up here, actually. Aha. Open. Sesame is. What happened there? Trying to charge up. Oh yes. Oh, that is so fun. I got a new point upgrade. Yes.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Oh, it all drops quite dramatically. Shit. Oh look, little shitbag trying to shoot me. Have a grenade. Please, just fuck off. You can piss off as well. Oh nice. Not dead. Damn it. Can I jump across? I guess I'll find out in a second. Wow. That was graphic. Love the music as well. I was just killed like... I killed two there. It's very random. Kick you in the face. How did you possibly do that? Oh, don't do that. Cancel. Just keep moving. Don't stop, Scully boy. Eat your arm.
Oh, this game is so good.
I mean, those guys explode on me. So I've got to be very, very careful of those guys. They could do a lot of harm to moi. I mean, just like they come at you like with so much determination, and you're like, fuck it. Just blow them up. Limbs fall off. Graphic is shit. So good. Yeah, you bet. Slowly get into this game, actually, in terms of like carrot plays, using up all the alternative fires and that sort of stuff. Definitely get into it a lot. That's good. I was a bit of a noob at first. I'm still much of a noob. Is that a new gun? Is that a chainsaw? What? I got a fucking chainsaw. How the fuck do we use that? Mate, I got a fucking chainsaw, mate. I don't give a shit. Can we just... That is literally like a weapon? How do we use it then? So we press... Oh, is it square? Ah. Melee. Just cut them up. Ha ha ha!
Yes! Gonna cut this window!
Man, that is insanely, insanely cool. Can't wait to use that. The UAC. The world is counting on us. Yep, it's been collected from this room. Let's use this baby. That guy's gonna explode on me. Hey guys! Probably gonna die right now using this. Oh my god! What the hell did I just see? Oh, this is so fucking cool! Nope, I'm gonna die now. I don't really care though. I'm definitely gonna die. Shotgun out. So kill you little bitches. I pick us. Oh, look at that health. Yes, my health is now back. God, look at that guy wrecked me. What a fucking face. He still managed to kill me. Embarrassing. Have a chainsaw. Oh my god, it's so cool. I'm enjoying this far too much. I've run out of ammo? What? How does that work? Oh man, I got absolutely owned right there. I think we somehow survived that. Oh shit. Nope, still someone here. Dead. Can I get in there? It's like a whole bunch of ammo. Just pick something up. I don't know what that was. That might be fuel. Oh, what's this? Where the hell are we? Oh, we're going up. Ooh. That might be fuel for the chainsaw. Is what I believe. Plenty of ammo. Is what we, oh, it is. It's literally petrol for chainsaw. Sweet. Hello? You guys want to be friends? Definitely hear them. Dead. Definitely dead. So now we're like above. Okay. Might as well shoot him from here. Or not. Fell off by accident. Seems like these guys just sort of walk around. And then the big guys turn up later on.
Access denied.
Oh, stop saying that. I don't like when you say that. Ooh. It's like a vent system as well. And the doors. Ah! Oh, man. I killed at least one there. Yeah. Yeah. The door's locked behind me. No. Don't do this, guys. Be friends. I should probably do this quite quickly. Let's just do this. Just do this. Just do it. I can own everyone. So many demons. Can't stop moving. Oh, did I hurt myself there? How did someone hit me? I was still moving. Like, so much. Yes. I don't know if it's like a benefit to me or not. Fucking load of... Is that ammo on the floor? Got a charge up shot. Yes. Do some armor right now. Please. Oh my god, just keep firing at me. This is so intense! Ah, you little shit. You dead? Yes. That's what I thought, motherfucker! Oh shit, what do you want? Finish him off. Give me some health, little shit. Five help is not enough! One hit does loads of damage. Ah, nice. Oh no. So he hit me like once and they just put me into panic mode. No. We got some help. Oh my god, they're going ham on me. Please just die. No. So close to doing this. Yes! Oh shit! This one has to be over. Oh. Keep pressing square to reload. That's not. I don't need to reload at all. Why am I doing that for? Oh my god. That was insane. That was absolutely petrifying. I've done it though. Right, this guy moves into here. That's what we're looking for right now, is the key card. He's going into that room. Cool elevator. Why is he taking the elevator for? He's turned into a demon and he walks up to an elevator. Why? No idea. Going up. Oh my god, this game is so intense. They just literally just throw stuff at you. Like rapid fire mode. Absolutely insane. Oh. Where are you walking off to? Oh, is that another upgrade? Ooh. So I've got... Can I get that one as well? But do I need that one? I guess so. It's like a sort of different option. Nice. Thank you very much. It's slightly different. I've got upgrade points for my other explosive shot. Ah, so we can quickly switch between them. Well, not quickly. It's fairly quickly. The charge shot, the explosive shot. Okay. Good to know. I was like, yeah, that's, we finally got it, guys. The yellow card of death. We should work up. Sit back down then. Oh, maybe not. I was trying to punch him, but didn't like it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. I will probably end it here, I reckon. Actually, let's get to the next checkpoint. Which I think is this room here. Oh, hello, guys. That's why I like that shot. It can destroy them in seconds. Oh, over here. There's the yellow room. You can now enter it. Yes! We're in, guys.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain near the Mason. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the
imagination
each and every day. As a valued
what is that?
Your loyalty is more
than give it to me.
To the UAC.
Let's be friends.
It's a commitment to
what the fuck is this? Heavy machine gun? That is what I'm talking about, baby. That is so what I'm talking about. What's this? Is that health? Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. She's got a little weapon wheel here as well. She just hold R1. Boom. There we go, baby. Done. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. That was Doom episode number one. If you guys want to see more, please do give it a nice big thumbs up. Check me out on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Also check out G2A in the description below. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.